Hi, my name is Chrissy, and in this video, I want to talk about feeling overwhelmed. Now, if you're a person who is feeling overwhelmed in life, it is very important that you start to simplify your life. Now, you can feel overwhelmed because your life could be chaotic, there could be dramas, there could be challenges, you could be going through some really difficult times. There's so many things that can happen that cause us to feel overwhelmed. And this can become quite consuming, and it can just feel like a heavy weight and burden that we can't seem to break out of. Now, the way that you go about getting through when you're feeling overwhelmed is you start to simplify your life. Now, I talk about this a lot in my videos about doing simple things to get you living in the now. Now, a lot of people don't understand quite what living in the now is, but living in the now is getting your focus on to something right here and now. So you're not thinking about the past, and you're not thinking about what's coming up and carrying anxiety and fears going forward. And that is how you go about slowing your life down. Now, I do talk a lot, I know, about passions, creativity, and learning to slow things down and enjoying the small things of life. You might just enjoy a beautiful cup of coffee in the morning. And a lot of us do that, a beautiful breakfast at a little brunch brasserie. Like that can be just a joyful experience. So these are the ways that you start to slow your life down and not feel so overwhelmed. Now, you've also got to make time for yourself. That's something that I really believe, especially if you've been a parent. Sometimes we pour all our energy into our children, for example, and that can be consuming. Even our work, we can pour it into work or channel it into other things, and we forget to take care of ourselves. So you've also got to, when you're feeling overwhelmed, find that time out, because that is how you clear your mind, whether that be exercise, you listen to beautiful music, you take your dog for a walk, go for a horse ride, doesn't matter what you're doing, you might just go for a swim. And that is how you clear all this angst and things that can be going on in your body when you're feeling overwhelmed. Sometimes we have just too much garbage and junk going on in our mind as well, and that can cause a lot of overwhelmed heaviness and feelings. And I find when I read a lot of people, they have a lot of heavy energy and weight around their forehead because it's weighing them down. So you've got to sort of find ways to remove all that heaviness, and that's how you start to see a way clear when you are overwhelmed. And it'll also help you to kind of move forward, because you can find a way free from all that heaviness, and you'll lighten up your life, and you'll start to see the joy in life. Instead of feeling overwhelmed and just shutting down, you'll start to embrace things and really start to feel kind of that free flow again, which is so important to life's journey and enjoying your life. So look, when you're feeling overwhelmed, start to do a few of these things. Start to really get rid of some of this junk and garbage. Even if you squiggle things down on paper, rip them up and throw them into the fireplace or throw them in the bin. Get a few of these things out of your head, because sometimes that mush can be enough that it's weighing you down and causing your body to suffer sometimes these pains and contractions that can go along with feeling overwhelmed. Sometimes we even can nearly lose our voice in that we're overwhelmed. We can get run down. We get very tired and exhausted. So you've got to do the things that are going to actually make you feel clearer. And like I said, it's kind of like getting through a fog. You've got to find your way through to that clarity in life, and that's how you do it. That's how you stop feeling overwhelmed. So please go check out my videos. I've got many videos that can help you around a lot of these subjects. If you are feeling exhausted or like life is just too hard and difficult, please go check them out. I know that they can help you. I have been there. I've lived through these things, and that's why I share my videos, to help anyone out there who is very challenged by life and is finding they're just really not being able to find that way clear. So thanks for watching today. Subscribe to my channel, comment, I would love that, and I'll see you in the next video. Hit the like button. Bye.